It's grind time!
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Tell you what, things are going good. I'm excited that Trios Theory is starting to make videos again. The Theory's back, baby. Excited to see that. If you haven't checked him out yet, go check him out. Like and subscribe. We got Sunstreaker Waza cranking out videos every single day. Got Alpha Prime putting down the videos, breaking down all of the numbers on every bot. And we got Engineer Hoist just reading us the news every week, man. It's a good time to be doing this. I love this little community we're building. Glad I can be a part of it. So today, what I've got for you, we're just started the event, the Bulletstorm event. I was lucky. I pulled the 4-star 6-gun, brand new bot. Excited to have a new toy to play with. We're going to start them off at level 1. We're going to crank them up to level 50. That's my goal for right now in this video. And we're going to do exactly what my name implies. We're going to grind, baby. So get ready to sit back, enjoy. I got the kids sitting around in the living room. We got the G1 cartoons playing. They're on their devices playing the game. I'm on mine playing mine. And we're going to grind this thing out and get it done. You ready? Let's go. It's grind time. We'll be right back. Yeah, that's it. He is at 50. And in the oven, let's take a look. If I can find where he's at. Oh, I must have missed him. There he is. All right, new six gun. Cooking up through 50. Thinking about going ahead and upgrading him to 8 here. Just going to take me a little bit low on my spark, but we'll be getting some more of that. Have to use some more of my Energon reserves, but I think that'll be all right. In fact, I think we'll go ahead and grab that real quick. And then we'll have to get back to resource hunting here before too long, because I'm going to be going low. I'm just going to tap on all these. Okay, that's enough. All right. Go back to six gun. Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go, buddy? I am so excited to have this bot. All right, there he is. We're going to upgrade that ability right there. Look at him getting stronger and stronger. So once he comes out, once we take him out of the oven for 50, we're going to start the long, hard climb from 50 to 60. See if we can get him up to 60 this weekend. If you're wondering the other bots I was using, show you them again. These are the bots I typically take with me to power level. Never know what kind of base you're going to run into. So, whoops, tapped on Cheetor. So typically it's something like that I take with me to power level. Just pulled Blaster out not too long ago. Just pulled Prime out not too long ago. Getting stronger. Loving it. All right, guys. Thanks for joining me for this video. I'll post another one probably tomorrow. Seeing how far we can grind them up between 50 and 60. Peace out.